immigration official at that hearing recognized Burkhart on this surveillance video on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, walking away after allegedly setting one of the fires.
We were able to share the information we had developed with the Germans on the case with LAPD, which was helpful to them.
Now, the volunteer in the sheriff's department who pulled over the suspect's minivan is being hailed as a hero by L.A. Sheriff Leroy Baca.
This is probably one of the most significant arrests anyone can make, regular or reserve.
Sherman Lalazari, who was born in Iran, is a Beverly Hills real estate lawyer by day and is paid just $1 a year as a reservist in the sheriff's department.
I'll tell you that this is a lot more exciting than my day does.
Is charged with one count of arson, but cops say more charges are likely. They counted 52 fires between Friday and Monday when the arrest was made. Fires cost at least $3 million worth of damage. A bizarre murder investigation is underway of, at all places, the Queen's